The next tip I can give you to become a great chef is the most important one, and is actually a big secret. The secret ingredient to make a dish taste incredible doesn't cost anything. It just needs to be prepared with love. I've been to the most expensive restaurants in the world, but the best food I've ever tasted was cooked by my grandmother. She didn't cook for money, for restaurant stars, or for fame. She cooked for the love of her family. If I only think about the smell of her short trip, I'm immediately transported back into time, to the long vacations I used to spend at her summer house in the middle of the forest. At the end of the day, you can't be a great chef without having mastered all the different cooking skills. A great chef is first a great technician, just like a jeweler or a surgeon. You learn it through endless repetition. Temperature, chemistry, acidity, roasting, braising, steaming, blanching, broiling. I feel a melody coming up. Ready? Set, ready. Become a chef, become a chef, become a chef. As a chef, you need to come up with new dishes. Just make sure they are delicious and super nutritious, so your guests are overwhelmed with all the flavors. Blame the steak for extra taste, but keep your distance if you can. If the meat is overcooked, you'll end up washing dishes. Become quick at slicing, at cooking, fries in oil, and baking, grilling, spicing. Don't forget to use the oil to become a chef. Let's be good, let's prepare, serve more food, don't accept. A good deal is not the same if you forget something sweet. Sour, bitter, salty, don't forget about umami. Always keep the spoon close by so you can try. Sacrebleu! Oh, Marie, oh, your friend. Oh, it helps to speak so French when you are cooking. Learn to whisk up the cream so you can pursue your dream to become a chef. Sometimes it can get lonely when the critics eat you up. When your soup is boiling over and you are stressed out all night. In that case, don't be too astounded when they burn your food to the ground. But just because there was a bear in the soup doesn't mean your words were good. Allez, souffle, you must go all the way. Every morning, every evening, so customers will say, such a feather, eat the spice, a bit of chili would be nice. Just watch out your guest box on the fire. Cut the head from the fish. Serving it on the dish. If you dish with this knife, you are sure to lose your mind. And when you start improving, your guests will be amazed. So go with my voice. That's how you learn to be a chef. Oops, luckily, I can cook better than I can sing. So take a risk. Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
Do you like?